today we are here to deliver a walker for Rosie.
Say hi.
Come here, you can see us.
The time of the year for giving. We put our heart into it, and I couldn't think of a better way to help Rosie.
The most exciting thing for us about this walker is that Rosie's gonna get to play just like her sisters.
That's Georgia, her twin sister, and these are her older sisters.
Beep beep. So Rosie is so tiny. She needed something custom built tiny size, but this is the perfect fit.
There's like not really words to describe like how I feel right now. It's cool to actually like put like what I know to use and see like how like much it helped her.
Due to Cornelia de Lange Syndrome, Rosie has hearing difficulties. She has some cognitive delays, some obvious physical delays. It makes Rosie her. It makes Rosie Rosie. Rosie has surprised us every single step of the way. I'm gonna cry when I talk about this. So they told us while she was still in the NICU that Rosie was not gonna do much.
Oh, I know.
She is one of the happiest babies. She loves her family, loves her sisters, and shows it so, so deeply. And she's just gone above and beyond every single hurdle that she's been given. And she's now gonna be walking. And so just every step of the way, she has blown us away.